Hey folks, Midwest Coffee Man back with you today with another Mystery Tackle Box Elite Box unboxing. This is my birthday month. This is August. It was a new box this year. It started January, February, March, I think. The first one was pretty good, then a couple bad ones, and they've continued to redeem themselves, in my opinion. So, being it's my birthday month, I'm hoping for a good box. So, let's dig into it, see what we got. Alright, folks. If you haven't subscribed to me, go down below, subscribe to me, hit the right off the bat. I see some good stuff, honestly. This frog I'm kind of interested in. I've never seen a frog like this. Stanford Bates Boom Boom Frog. It's got some weird grass patch on its back, but it's just like a hollow body frog. This black and green, white belly. Kind of has some crazy designs. We'll take it out and check it out. Stanford Bates frog fur allows to fish to hold bite longer. 65 pound braid recommended, 3/8 ounce. So that's supposed to keep fish to hang on to it longer for you to set the hook. And if you look, it's got some teeth, pretty mean looking. But just a normal hollow body with a little weight in the butt. I like to take these, flip it over and trim it the size of the bait, and it seems like it already is, so it's not too long. And if it doesn't walk very good, if you trim one just a little shorter than the other, it'll walk for you. Not a bad frog. I like frogs. I've never seen one with that grass patch. I like the white belly, so that's cool. I'll throw a frog, and it's a good summer bait. Let's see what that frog cost. Alright, Stanford Bates, $10.99 for the Boom Boom Frog, $11. That seems kind of expensive to me for the frog. I think it's worth more like $8, not $11, but whatever. It's a nice frog. I'd throw it. I love a chatterbait. I love a white chatterbait. This is the better one with the little jig head on it. I'm going to have no complaints here. Maybe we can find a trailer in here too, but no complaints. Z-Man chatterbait, $8.49. This is the good one. It's not that new jackhammer $20 thing, but they got a heavy wire hook, so you got to set the hook pretty hard. Comment down below and tell me what's your favorite color chatterbait to throw. I like white and bluegill, or black and blue. I like them all, honestly, but I'd say like a bluegill color or white is my two favorite. It's got a nice silver head on it. Awesome, awesome bait. We're definitely going to throw that. $8.49, that's about what they're going for, so I won't argue that. Nice bait. I'm glad to have it. If you notice, in Mystery Tackle Box, I'm not looking for some stuff I would never buy anyway. I'm looking for stuff that I would buy to stock up on. So comment down below and tell me what you're at. Do you want baits you'd never buy anyway, or with Mystery Tackle Box, do you want stuff you'd buy? Comment down below and tell me, because I think they think a lot of people want stuff they would never buy, never try. I want stuff I would probably buy that I just get in the mail every month. So comment down below and tell me what your feelings are on that. Alright, next up, we got another hard bait. Hardcore, I've got these before. Dual Hardcore. Dual. So Dual's a bait company. Hardcore Shad Crank, $11.99. It's like a ghost color. I love ghost color hard baits. 2.8 foot, so it's an 8 foot. Number 6 hook. Shad color. Take it out so you can look at it. It's a smaller crankbait, but it's got some weight to it. Did it say how heavy it is? 3/8 ounce. So 3/8 ounce. So I prefer more of a 1/2 ounce, but it's got the divided weights, little hooks, cute little bill, but a nice little, some weird sides. If you look at I bet it's got a crazy wobble to it, so I'll throw it. I like a good hard bait, and I like the color. What you think? Do you like that color or not? Tell me down below if you like that color. I like a good crankbait, but $11.99, $12 for this little crankbait, so it better swim good. Nice little Japanese bait. These are Japanese, so. Alright, moving on. Live Target. Never seen one of these. It's from the Bait Ball series. This is like a giant lipless crankbait. A giant lipless crankbait. $16.49. Shad Bait Ball Magnum Rattle Bait. Big old rattle trap. Magnum's putting it lightly, I would say. This thing is big. 3.5 inches. 1 5/16 ounce. So it's heavy. So be mindful of what you're throwing this on and what rod, everything, because this is a big, big heavy bait. Man, it's, that is a big, it ought to go to the bottom in a hurt. Bait ball, though, if you see it, it's supposed to be like three fish together, the paint job. Sartreuse back. It's a big old, they look like Mustad triple grips, honestly. EWG triple grips. Good hooks. I mean, for $17, it's a well-built bait. It really is. Comment down below. Would you fish this? If you get this, would you fish a bait this big? What time? When? Is this something you fish all the time, special occasions? Comment down below and tell me what you think of this big old lipless crankbait. I kind of like it. I think I can catch fish on it. Moving on. Pretty happy so far with these four. Chatterbait, crankbait, frog, big old lipless crank. Everything else is soft baits, it looks like. Hoax fish, scam shad. It's only a 3-pack, but $3.59, $3.60, so a little over $1 a piece. Boy, that is a weird looking bait. Check that out. Flat bottom. Tail, you don't gotta break it apart, it's already broke apart, and then it's got these two grooves. That is a weird looking soft plastic. That's pretty cool. You know, I'd throw it. I like different crawls. I would put that in my crawl box. It's a candy grass, they call it. It's a purple. It's like a green pumpkin with purple flake, blue flake, black flake. It's pretty cool. We only got three of them, made in the USA, so $3. I like soft plastics, and there's a bunch of them in here this month. Now we got BioSpawn. I like BioSpawn stuff. VioCrawl. Black and blue 4-pack. These are pretty cool too. $3.59. Same as the Hoax Fish. So $3.60. So $1.20 a piece. These ones you gotta break it all apart for your action. To get the best action. It's got that head with the, it's not just one piece smooth, it gives them a little different texture, something to make them want to grab onto a little longer. Black and blue, so perfect on a black and blue chatterbait or something, or even Texas rig. I like these. What's your favorite way to throw a crawl like this this time of year? Do you Texas rig? Do you use it as a trailer on something like a chatterbait? Or what's your favorite way to throw something like this? Comment down below and tell me. I like the BioSpawn though. Oh, and here you go. Rear loader swing jig. So this is just a swing jig, shaky head, rugby head. This is like a rugby head hook, 3/8 ounce, 4-aught hook. So that'd be perfect on an BioSpawn. Kind of like Texas rigging it, but it'll come up over that swinging head, so it'll go through the brush real good. Nice number 4. That's cool. So not just soft plastics left. We have one terminal tackle. The hard hat jigs. I will definitely use that on something like that, and we can catch fish all day long. Or on this next bait, you can put the Strike King. $2.99 for 4 of these Rage Tail Miniscrubs. If you haven't used these, use these. They are awesome. I really, really like them as trailers. But break that apart. And being a Rage series, it's got those flat spots that, yeah, these things kick. Man, they kick. A lot of action when you're moving this thing. Or falling. When it falls, it. great, great bait. It'll go great on this. Coming through the brush, perfect, perfect, perfect. Awesome. So I really, really like this box, honestly, for my birthday month in August. And really cool sticker. Sometimes the stickers aren't so great. Really cool sticker. And I got something new this month. Scratch and Win. I think they used to do something like this, but I'm not sure. I think it was before my time in Mystery Tackle Box. But, cool. Maybe I can win something. I mean, honestly, for $39, I'm always impressed. Like I said, there's a couple months that weren't so great, but Mystery Tackle Box is back to doing a good job. So if you like this video, go down below, smash the like button for me. If you haven't seen this video right here, click on it. It's awesome. If you've seen it, click on this video. It's awesome too. If you haven't subscribed to me, go right here. Subscribe to the Crappie Man. Till next time, New West Crappie Man out.